Scott's regular glass is broke. Prescription.
Yeah.
So he can't see, so. Spencer's doing real good, yes.
Playing better.
I've been talking about my head of glass, and you just go, are you shitting me right there for you? Oh, crack out. It's good.
Yeah.
So I get a, Wednesday, just him and I, the girls, I'll get them started in their grill, and then just him and I, there's about three or four things I pointed out for him to go home tonight, I'll get this thing over with him. Open song, I'll see if he, Scott, actually, break our bases. He's getting so much more court sanity.
Just watching how all of a sudden he stops, still kind of chomping at him, so it's taking over. Is this the one that's got one of the balls on this?
But
it's a big kid one that has back ball problems.
A little bit. More so the Tuesday, Thursday group. Or, yeah, Tuesday, Thursday group. Yeah, he's got to have a step to the side ball. Yeah, the door in the front corner.
Yeah, I took the handball. I took before. Handball.
Woo! Roller. He hit a couple of massage shots because his vision ain't all there.
Yeah.
So he cut it on the edge of the frame and it spun. And then it hit front wall, side wall, roll out.
No.
But Spencer got it in first. Really got to get him to bat after he hits his serve because he's catching the wall too early.
Yeah.
Back out and just use your racket to protect your eyes.
Yeah.
Look, you're doing it so he can see it before it goes by. Still likes that back wall too much. I mean, that ball's still this high. Take it to the front while you got him trapped.
I would rather get hit in the face of the ball than around the wall right at the end.
Oh, yeah. Kid. You got a crew coming in today?
Yeah. I'm going to try to get a real quick match at home. Let's see how speed the crap out.
Oh, they're playing Monday night?
Yep.
Good. It's like... Oh, yeah. That was good.
I got soft. It's giving me a headache now. You kick my ass.
I'm not doing it well.
You going on?
Yeah, he's hitting the where you're
going. Right?
Yeah. You leave the ball and you're standing over here and he's hitting that cross court. He's said right back at you.
He's looking good
job. Keep it up. So, get your glasses fixed.
Break them all out.
Do it.
Yeah, 180.